The GQs for Gmail Chrome extension lets you turn emails into tasks and take control of your busy inbox. Here's how it works. To install the extension, go to the listing in the Chrome Web Store. There's a link to the listing in the video description. Click Add to Chrome to start the installation. When you next open or refresh Gmail, you'll get a pop-up window confirming the extension was installed. When reading an email, you'll see a new checkmark icon. Click the icon to turn that email into a task. The email subject line will automatically be set as the task title, but you can edit it as needed and add other details. There are two options for associating your email with the new task. You can link it or attach it. If you choose to link it, a link to the email will be added in the task notes. Clicking the link will open Gmail in a new tab and display the email. This link will only work for you, even if the task is shared with others. If you choose to attach your email, the extension will create a rendered version of the email to attach to the task. This way, you or anyone else who has access to the task can view the email directly inside GQs. GQs for Gmail is a great way to streamline email processing and clear out your inbox. If Chrome isn't your thing, check out the GQs for Google Workspace add-on. It does everything the Chrome extension does, and you can use it from any browser or the Gmail mobile app. If you have more questions on how to use the GQs for Gmail Chrome extension, check out our Help Center or chat with our customer care team.